morning. My name is Branson Ruiz. I'm a Queens College student and a member of New York Public Interest Research Group, NYPIRG. NYPIRG has 9 CUNY campuses and have been fighting for higher education affordability and access. The proposed city budget will restore merit-based scholarships, extend ASAP, and enhances the overall quality of higher education. NYPIRG students commend the mayor's budget plan for its good first step. The student population of CUNY reflects the city at large. The overwhelming majority of CUNY students are of color, come from poor or low-income backgrounds, or are immigrants. More investment into CUNY will help many students earn a college degree and will both increase their future earning potential as well as help them participate more in the city's civic life. NYPIRG also applauds Councilwoman Barron's leadership on the Higher Education Committee as well as the entire council for its ongoing support of CUNY. We urge that the council-funded program initiatives and scholarships are included in the city's final budget. In particular, we urge continued support for council-funded programs like the Murphy Institute for its campus-based worker education programs and Citizenship Now, which provides necessary legal services and monthly application assistance events for undocumented students in all 5 boroughs. New York City's enlightenment approach stands in stark contrast to what we experienced in Albany this year, where the governor initially proposed a huge cut to CUNY and a final agreement does not significantly boost state support to public higher education. In summary, we thank the mayor for his budget plan and we urge that the city council follow suit by further strengthening that plan by including funding for New York City merit scholarships, Citizenship Now, and all council-funded program initiatives. Thank you. Have a good day. Woo!